Hey, if you need a break from all the post-Thanksgiving shopping, you can take a breather in the movie theater. Raphael Seth has a look at what's new in films coming out this holiday weekend in the box office preview.
Día de los Muertos has begun.
The Day of the Dead leads to the meaning of life in Coco. Pixar paints a picture of the mystical Mexican holiday where loved ones are visited by their deceased ancestors. This portal to the past provides a perfect path for a young musician to meet his idol. But if he doesn't find his way back to the land of the living in time, he could be stuck with the walking dead forever. Coco is rated PG.
Does it have a title?
Humbug, a Miser's Lament.
Christmas ghost story, Christmas song.
Meet one of the icons of the holiday season in The Man Who Invented Christmas. Dan Stevens plays author Charles Dickens, a man feeling the pressure of great expectations after publishing the classic novel Oliver Twist. But his interactions with everyday misers in real life lead him to create Ebenezer Scrooge and the classic tale A Christmas Carol. The Man Who Invented Christmas is rated PG.
You cannot reason with a tiger when your head is in its mouth!
Gary Oldman becomes a lion tamer in Darkest Hour. The Dark Knight actor transforms himself into UK statesman Winston Churchill. It details the master motivator's rise to the role of Prime Minister during World War II and his rousing rally of the British people to fight on despite being outmanned by the Nazis. Darkest Hour is rated PG-13.